Ondemu, Pandula, Ishi, Mwaluka, ku eating the African way. Edinalange, Ame Nicholas. Ohatu, Katala, Ishi, African tea, Hashi, Ningwa. Welcome back from Namibia, the land of the brave. We are still here in the part of Africa, Uganda. And you know what we do here on Eating the African Way. If it needs us to show where the food comes from, it's what we do here, right on Eating the African Way. Let us dive into the video.
Before making process takes place, you have to feed the cows like an hour before. And as you can see, it's a tug of war. The cow we're supposed to milk just given birth 2 days back. And it's going through another experience, or it's going through some pain. But they decided to force it to enter into a place where it can't run away from, because they had to tie its legs.
Yes, finally we have this gentleman. He's going to introduce himself and take us through the steps or the preparation phases taken before making the cow. You're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Can you please introduce yourself?
I'm Owen Twekwase.
Owen Twekwase, you're welcome to Eating the African Way.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're going to explain what you have been doing in the process, and we would like to know, before milking the cow, what do you need to do first?
Before milking the cow, you need to know first about that cow, whether it is the first time to produce or it has produced before.
Okay, so what happened if it is the first time?
If it is the first time, yeah, for sure it has to disturb you, because it is not used with those things, with milking, with feeding, with calf breastfeed, and many other things. So before you milk, you need to know, is it the first time? If yes, you need to know that it is going to disturb you a lot, because it needs you to know to first make some other things, like tying it, like doing any other things, so that you may milk it properly and it may feed the calf.
Another interesting stuff I saw, it was chasing away the young one. Why was it happening?
It is because it sometimes when you're in the new place, or when you've done something new, sometimes you feel like, am I the one who has done it? Is this mine? But when you get used, you say, this is mine, because I've done it before. So the reason as to why, it was surprise. Yeah, even it fears to find something in its breasts.
You know, it was knocking away the young one. Won't the mother kill it?
No, it can't. It is not like a human being. For them, they are very hard. And even when it was chasing it, but afterwards it was coming to see, is it well, or have done any damage? That is the good thing with cows and stuff, but not a human being.
Wow. Can you explain what when you are milking the cow, what do you do first?
Yeah, first you need to make sure that you have a bucket. So it's like going in the garden without a hoe.
Yeah.
It means that you don't know what you've done, why you went there.
Yeah.
So you have to have a bucket and with some water. Because without that water, you may find you milk when there are some dust or those cow dung is falling in. So you need to first get a bucket and you need to first prepare the udder to see. Is it clean for me to start milk? Because that milk is for people, not for animals. Yeah. If you milk for dogs and some other things, like the way we do, they are where I come from. You can go whenever you want or whatever you've gone with. But what you do is to make sure you have a bucket. Another thing, to make sure that it is in a good position of being milk, of starting milk, I mean the cow. Because sometimes there are sides which we know that this side you cannot milk from. Take an example in the right side, on the right side. It is very hard, but you must be on the left side.
I was told when you are milking, you leave one udder? Yeah, you leave it for the young one. Why is it like that?
That is not in a proper way. Because that piece of udder that you leave, it might be infected. Because you need to touch on every part. So when you leave one for the calf and you milk as three, it means that you are not good at that. Because we are not advised to do that. You need to make sure that every breast you touch on it. Otherwise, you may find that it has some problem or diseases. Yeah.
Wow. Well, you have heard all what you need to know before milking the cow and what could cause the cow not to allow you to milk it. So if you're new here, please subscribe and hit the notification bell as we cook, learn, and eat the African way. Yes, we are done with our first preparations as you saw all the stages we went through. And right now, as you see what is happening behind, we are going to cook. And we are still with Mama Nico. Most of you know her. She's going to introduce herself and tell us what we are going to cook today. Mama Nico. Tusanyuse okwe yongero kulaba. Tugenda kukumba kirero. Okinyonyola otya ku muntu yenna atulaba.
Leero banaye mwenna abanda banabampuliriza nsanyuse neero okuddamu basisinkana. Naye leero ke ngenda obbafumbira akacyayi k'amata. Akacyayi akalimu akatangawuzi, akalimu akajaja, akawunya obulungi. Abamu tebamanyi nti kyayiwa mata bamusaamu akatangawuzi oba omujaja. Bafumba bufumbi ne bayiwa mu bikopo ne bassaamu otujaani ne banywa. Nyinza ngenda tteekamu akatangawuzi n'akajaja.
Yes, you have heard how she's going to prepare our African tea. Keep tuned in. Thank you. Yes, our viewers, as you have seen, we have enjoyed the tea, and the tea has been sweet. And right now, I have this gentleman is going to introduce himself and, you know, talk about the tea. Was it sweet as I tasted it? Was it something else? Let us find out from him.
Sebo.
Chai abadde atya?
Chai abadde mulungi okusinziira kubanga chai avira ddala mu nte zaffe eze enfirika. Kwegamba kachai kabadde kawoomu. Ali n'ekirungo ekikagenzeeko okakoledde ddala. Mama Nika akakoledde ddala nga kachai ka mulembe.
Yes, you have heard from the gentleman. He has the same experience, the same taste. He said that it was sweet, and Mama Nico prepared it so well. Mama Nico, any last word? You never saw the gamba about to why Katumaliza, and people would want to know more about the tea.
Kachai, chenja galu bagamba, kachai yako, akalika katanga uzi, kalika kajaja, kawomu nyo, ate kalunji, wonywa kajaja yako, tekweta agisa kunywa munji nyo, kubanga wonyo munji gukolange dagala, na inywa katonotono, kalime kuitirira. Kachai yako bukanywa kawoma, bukanywa kumacha, ogendo kulianga wenana ama ugega guse. Katibane ichemba gamba, mwiongiru kuwa gira, mwukunywa kachaa yako. Kaba deka omu nyoba ne, kaba nyodeko ne, kaba deka lunji nyo.
Please, if you're new here, please subscribe, keep this channel open as we learn, cook and eat the African way. Today, you saw everything, and please keep watching, keep supporting.